up, and the 2-2 pitch. A swing and a solid smash to right field. Fowler moving back, looks up. This ball's gone. And a home run for Colin Moran ties the game in the fourth inning.
Well, this guy loves to hit here. He's a 348 average, and that's his fourth lifetime home run against Cardinal pitching.
Dexter Fowler moved two steps back and then didn't even look.